This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
In these trying times, the blood of cooperation is certain of one thing and one thing only. Coming to take your food, your home, your loved ones!
Who needs a medical license when you got style?
Berg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Stay alive.
Protection from bullets, ho! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? The answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Gentlemen, and yet it's missing something, some je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs. apologize, I wasn't clear enough. You see, you'll need to kill the bullymong with a melee attack in order to harvest its fur. Sure, you could try to steal the fur from a bullymong's dead body, but where's the fun in that? Blatantly unreasonable requests. A stunning riposte. Now, collect the fur. In addition to looking for a spectacular hat decoration, I shall study the fur from my almanac about the creatures of Pandora.
Yeah!
symbiotic relationship. Two deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, but that's funny.
Studies on Bullymong social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Please insert any donated organs into the receipt.
Ah!
Trillion thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. I'm referring to myself, of course.